was all over. Was it fun or what?
It was pretty scary. I'm glad it's over. I wish at the end we got to play longer.
Like, how'd you like the trains that went behind? I thought that was pretty cool.
That was pretty cool. It was good when Pat and Dennis were up at the same time. It like really fired me up, you know. And that's when I wanted, that's when I felt like playing the most. Like earlier in the night, I wasn't having a very good night. I was kind of nervous. All the hard people there.
I think I could see it on the tape how you relaxed a little bit after it got going.
Yeah, definitely. The more we played, the more it went on, the better it went. We shouldn't have done the jam in the middle, I'll tell you that. We lost, a lot of people missed a lot of good stuff because they left. So next year, we'll start it even earlier. Yeah.
You got to kick them in the face early, huh?
I guess. It's the only way to do it, yeah.
Where are you headed next?
I'm going to Blue Springs, Missouri tomorrow night for the Trouser Mouse to play with my band. Yeah. And I tell everybody.
Let me say hello to the rest of the guys here.
Then we're going to Colorado. Okay.
You got a long,
What?
Another 300 days before the year's over?
I don't know how many before the year's over. Thanks, man.
Any words of wisdom to everybody before we leave?
I would just like to say, peace on earth to all living things that walketh and goeth upon the earth.
I'll try to get you a copy.
Cool. Get me a copy, definitely.
Thanks,
Jason. Thank you.
You talking about the whole tune?
Yeah. I heard something like, I heard that, you know, some of the effects.
Yeah. Oh my God. I'm up here looking like
one man.
Guy, that's nice.
No, I don't know.
Got off the plane van. Yeah. Like, well, you know.
So I'm staying at the road school. That's young Robert Crane. It's my fault. I'll do the Robert Crane. You know, just because I haven't opened up for very many guys. So, you know, I want.